Thank you. Thank you. Nobody seems to be around. Just drive up and honk your horn. Maybe this won't be so hard after all.
Yeah, I'm opening the gate!
Hold it, idiots! That don't look like one of our technicals! They're here for a hostage! Get them!
You ain't getting in the dam that way, Peppernet! The Bloodshots ain't letting you in without a truck like theirs! Go see my kid out in the desk. She'll hook you up to the TV looking real. Ellie's way out in Banner Country. Be careful out there, Rigo. I mean.
Rats might not get you there alive, but they'll get you there.
That was awesome. Oh, howdy! I didn't see you there. Name's Ellie. My brother Scooter told me you was coming.
Don't get any visitors around here, especially not one so cute. Trying to rescue your pal Roland from the dam, huh? I bet you could fool those bloodshots if you drove up in one of their custom trucks. I got one right over yonder that I crushed. The driver's still inside. My bad. Well, I got a vanilla technical in the shop, but most of the parts were made. Just gotta gnaw it up with some more of the bandit's trimmings. Spikes, blood, skulls, that kind of thing. You could probably scavenge that stuff from the bandit patrols around here.
You'll have to blow up some bandit cars and grab the crap from the wreckage. And don't pay them any mind if they start calling your name. This makes killing them that much more fun. You be careful out there, you.
So you and my sister are getting along pretty well, huh? That's cool, that's cool. Of course, she's making fun of the way she looks. I'll have to tie you to a vending machine and set you on fire. But it's not cool, you guys are hanging out.
Shots dish out, but I generally don't like letting him get tortured any longer than I have to.
Thank you.
Just rob me and get it over with!
From any of my brother's catch rides. Come back and see me sometime, you sumbitch. And tell Scooter to stop setting my customers on fire. I can take care of myself. Have you seen those hood ornaments the Hodunks made of me? I think they're trying to mock me or something, but that design is badass. Could you scrap some of their cars and bring me a few of those ornaments? Of a psycho murderer. I'm digging it. Get back to the Bloodshot Dam and try honking your way in again. And I didn't have to do nothing.
two shots.
This all kind of reminds me why I came out here in the first place.
Lived in Sanctuary for a while, but Moxie kept hassling me about working for her, putting on makeup, losing weight. I just got sick of her nagging and came out here to make it on my own. That, and I was worried Scooter might have a crush on me.
What?
Thank you.
then I'd have to kill you. Yeah, I've gone Mach 4. I'm in the danger zone, man. My buddies kicked me out of their gyro squad, and now they're celebrating with a round of psycho head volleyball. Steal their balls and burn their net.
Must switch.
Camp, you really are a cowboy. Now snag those volleyballs and get some jet fuel. Sweaty slow motion volleyball for you jackasses. I got the need to seed. Crap, those are the guys who kicked me out. Blow them away.
Thank you.
Hyperion Corporation suggests
time for some training.
Is guns.